Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Central Crossing High School. On behalf of the Southwestern City Schools District Board of Education, Superintendent Dr. Bill Wise, Athletic Director John Marshall, and Principal Steve Fairs, we would like to welcome all of you to tonight's contest, featuring our guests, the Falcons of Franklin Heights High School, and your Central Crossing Comets. Contest as enjoyable as possible, please represent your school and community in a positive and respectful manner. That means to follow the rules and act responsibly and show courtesy and respect for fellow fans, the officials, coaches, the administrators, authority figures, and of course, your team and opponents. Please remember to respect the game. Now please remove all hats and join me in honoring America with the playing of the Star Spangled Banner. Tonight, this Star Spangled Banner being performed by the Central Crossing High School Pep Band. Tonight's colors are being presented by the Central Crossing NJROTC.
Thank you.
official assignment state of medics for requirements set for the Ohio Capital Conference and the Ohio Baseball and Other Association and have been selected and signed according to the procedures adopted by the OCC and the OHSAA to provide an important role in tonight's game. The officials for tonight's game are Max Baldwin, Kenneth Recker, and Robert Stidham. Now let's meet the players and coaches in tonight's game. First, visiting Hopkins and Franklin Heights. Number zero, Javion Bias. Number one, Izzy Lutaway. Number three, Justin Lutjoy. Number 13, Ellery Steelcase. Number 22, Thad Gabriel. Cobb for Cook, for head coach, Ray Miller. Assisted by Mark Cobb and Darryl Smith. And now the starting lines for your Central Preston Comets. 5'9", junior, number 5, Robert Taylor. 6'2", sophomore, number 21, Jacob Gutierrez. 6'5", junior, number 2, Nick Hairston. 5'10", sophomore, number 1, Nathaniel Thompson. And a 6-foot senior, number 22, Luke White. On to our coach, head coach, Ben Cahill. This is my new favorite, Troy Hicks, Brandon Boyd.
Thank you.
Jimmy Willis. It's a perfect number 22.
Thank you. Thank you.
22 for Franklin Heights. Number 22 is Matthew Brown. Two games of the Buster for zero, David Halls.
Take that.
Cottonwood. The third, Cooper. White, the second, 2 seconds. 2 for the high school. 0, Javion Pice.
Thank you.
Evan McCullough, the second keeper.
Thank you.
Central Crossing with number 1, Daniel Thompson. For the game, Central Crossing with number 12, Allison Mullins. Number 22, Luke White.
Yeah.
Shooting two, this is a possibility for the line. different Gutierrez.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.